I have two letters here. Good evening. I'm Diane Gallo. I have two letters here urging that the board pass the proposed moratorium. One is from Kathleen Banta, and one is from Tom Rustkowski, both of Gilbertsville.